Ladies and gentlemen, please make more wonderful fucking noise for that wee bastard from London named Beer Diva. Sorry, fuck, I haven't got time for this shit. I haven't got time for that shit. I got no time for this shit. Because as nice as that would be to spend the whole fucking time blowing raspberries rhythmically, unfortunately for me, I have to make an album, you see, and this album needs to be made in a whole fucking hour. And right now I feel that I may well have the power, and I'm not sure why I'm talking in this particular voice. Maybe it's because I've made an artistic choice. And now, I think it is getting rather basic. My voice is now becoming extremely fucking racist. So now, I must find another one to occupy. And here you go. If I'm on stage, I will not die. I will go on forever and ever. Because to talk on a microphone, you must be fucking clever. Or really fucking stupid. Let me tell you, UKIP, that what I'm going to do now is to go and vote fucking UKIP. Am I? No, I'm not. That would be a stupid thing to do. What I'm actually going to do is a show. Straight from me to you. Do a little poem that's really rather short. And am I going to stop now? Yes, I really ought. But I'm not. I'm going to carry on and do this fucking thing. Even though really I should start to fucking sing. And shall I do this thing? Thanks. Thanks. Don't applaud that. That was just fucking silly. I've got a serious fucking album to make now. With your help, we are now all a band. We will choose the name of the band at some point throughout this show. It doesn't matter, it's not important. What is important is that it's gotta fucking finish on time, or this place loses its license and they cut the sound off before it. So, that would be a pretty shitty way to end, so we will avoid that consequence. So! To that end, one of you in the front row here who has an iPhone, I fear you will have to now assume responsibility. You will have to have some dexterous agility in one of your fingers. Which one will it be? Who of you is going to keep the time for me? Fucking anyone, come on, someone, come on, don't let me hang a man. Who's got a phone with a stopwatch? You, madam, what is your name?
Emily.
I love you, hold me. Hi, Emily. Make some noise for Emily. Right, Emily, you got your phone. Is your phone on? It shouldn't be on. You're in a fucking auditorium. That was the test. Get out. No, seriously. No. It's on silent. Good. So make some more noise for Emily. Is your phone on? And now we're going to be starting. So cool. Get the stopwatch up. And we're going to start right about. Are you ready? You got that shit ready? You going to count Emily down? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right, okay, we're gonna do one album in an hour and it's gonna be really good. And you guys are gonna be the source of all the inspiration that I'm going to take to make this album. So here's the thing. Not all of the suggestions that you've written down are going to be taken. Obviously, I can only do about 10 in the time available. And also, some of them are shit. So I'm going to show you some of the ones. I haven't actually seen any of the ones that I'm going to take. But my minions by the side of stage have been going through your suggestions, and I will not be taking ones like this. So these are... Well, it's interesting, because the first one is always... It's just something that's kind of floating around in the ether. It's just shimmering across the surface of the consciousness of the brain of the writer. So this first one here is just something that occurs naturally to them. It's, you can't just shag your mum. Which is true. You've got to take her out to dinner first, at least. Think of all she's done for you. The next one they've written is a little more considered. They've thought about it. Scribble, scribble, scribble. It says, your pecker is beautiful. Which is interesting, because that's a bit of an oxymoron. You can't really have a beautiful pecker, I don't think. You can have a fabulous schlong. You can have a resplendent penis. I think you can have a fantastic phallus. But a beautiful pecker. I don't know. You can have a cute little pecker. Oh, what a cute little pecker. And the third one is normally the most revealing, because they're also, their brain is a bit kind of lubed up by then, and they've really started to think, and they've written, fuck me like you actually find me attractive. Now, I'm not going to take this on the grounds that it's just very, very sad, but we will be contacting the writer later and offering them a free course of therapy locally in Edinburgh. So keep your pledges coming in. This one here says simply, suck my pixie dick. And there's a little arrow above it where it is written, this is God asking you to do this. But this is a very dangerous piece of paper if it fell into the wrong hands, because that's how the Bible works. You know, so keep this away from impressionable people. Really, God said it? Yeah, okay. And this one here, lots of things scribbled out, and then the third one says, Squirtle Squad, and then emphasized in parentheses below, from Pokemon, not Pornhub. This is not really the amount of effort that one should really put into something such as this. Bohemian Rhapsody. It's already a song. It's pretty good. It's pretty fucking good. It's kind of finished. It doesn't need any more work. And then the second one they've written, Drunken Sailor. And then the third one they've written, Strag. And then they've crossed that out. This one is my favourite. I actually wish they'd left this one in. I don't know if you can see this. Probably not. But the first one says, I'm burning all my money. The second one says, I'm burning all my money. The third one says, I'm burning all my money! In like ever bigger and more crazed writing. And then on the back it says, I'm burning all my money! So who said that? Who wrote that? Where are you? Why? Fair enough, man, you do that shit. You don't need it anyway. Where you're going. Okay, so can you hear me loud and clear? You can hear me? Okay, so Emily, how are you doing for time? Come on, Emily, we're counting on you. 9 minutes, round of applause for Emily. Okay, it is now time to bring out the Hat of Good Suggestions. Behold the Hat of Truth! Brought to us by Pete the Human. Okay. Pete has just said, well, make more noise for Pete the Human. Very wisely, Pete just reminded me to record this shit. Otherwise, it'll be an album that no one ever knows exists. If an album is created in an auditorium where it is not recorded, does it make a sound? Who's to know? That could be a decent fucking title for a song. But we're not going to do that. We're going to do Not Here, Not Now. Unfortunately. Because that's fucked up. Ooh. Well, give us a genre. Someone shout out a genre. Okay, that's enough. I heard reggae and I heard calypso. Yes, I heard you. I heard you, my friend. I fully heard you. Evidenced by the fact that I said calypso. But thank you for your enthusiasm. Round of applause for the calypso-obsessed man. Who's come here tonight specifically to hear some... You best play some fucking calypso. I'm a fucking tear his throat up. I plug myself in to the computer system. I should probably explain what this fucking thing in front of me is, but I won't. So let's go. Let's do this shit, and you'll just have to sort of attempt to understand what this alien technology is as I go. So this thing does that and other things. Things like pursuing, it doesn't matter to me. I think what you do is stupid. So stop that, don't do it. So stop that now. I don't think that you should be doing it. How do you expect to get anywhere if you're doing some stupid shit like that? You can't do it anywhere. Not here, not now. Don't do it at all. I know that you think your back is against the wall, but it's not you who have the power to stop. And I'm gonna call the cops. Said not here, not now, not now. Don't do it. Don't not here, not here, not now. Don't do it, please. Not here, not here, not now. Don't do it, please. Not here, not here, not now. Ah, don't do it to me. Not here, not here, not now. Don't do it. Now, I am going to not beatbox while I drink this water. Are you ready? How sick was that? Okay. Yeah. I should have more hands, really. It'd be good if I was an octopus. I'm going to do a song called It Would Be Good If I Was an Octopus. It's going to be very short, and it's going to go like this. I wish I was an octopus under the sea. I wish I was an octopus. Oh no, they're catching me, turning me into calamari. I wish they would stop doing deep sea farming. Oh, I don't want to be an octopus anymore. Right, enough of that, bollocks. This one says battery from... it's actually way darker than I thought. Battery Farm Blues. Ooh. So how many of you, like, eat chicken?
because fuck you, seriously. Like, if you knew what the, like, conditions were like that they were kept in, you would not fucking eat that shit. Like, I know, like, you're drunk, and, like, you know, there's Kentucky Fried Chicken, and you're like, I'm drunk, it doesn't matter, it just tastes so fucking good. No, fuck you. You should take hold of responsibility for what goes in your gut and what lives outside the fucking world. I hate you. I fucking hate you. I hate you all. And... Now you've heard that and you're still hungry for chicken? You're disgusting. Oh god. Oh, I'm so sick of Disney. I'm so sick of Disney. You wanna know why I'm sick of Disney? Well, I'll tell you. I'll tell you why.
Because it's essentially woodland, woodland, animals, animals, rabbits, bunnies, dancing, gambling in fields, death, animals, animals, out of nowhere, fucking nowhere. Very little reference is made to it at any other point in the film. It was solely put there to make kids go, and then never be quite the same again. It's kind of like Watership Down, in a way. I think Watership Down was inspired by Bambi, by that one little moment in Bambi. Someone was like, that bit's the really effective bit. What if we stretch that shit out for an hour and then show it every Easter at like 10 in the morning? Because it's got bunnies in it. putting aside the fact that all the bunnies are killed in the most disgusting way possible, in a psychedelic way. It's like, the only other way you get an experience anything like Watership Down is by going into a field on acid with a gun. And fucking staring at a rabbit warren for the whole time. Not even a gun, like a corkscrew. You know, the swirling bunnies and shit. Anyone who is below the age of 20, you've been spared this shit. You should be so glad. Anyone who's like 30, if they look a little bit twitchy and shit. It's also the drugs, but it's mostly Watership now. Lights off, clothes on. How unerotic is that? Okay, let's see where it takes us, shall we? What'd you say?
Trip hop.
Trip hop. Okay. Fine, I like trip hop. Who else likes trip hop? Are we feeling more Massive Attack or Portishead? It's fine, yeah, don't mind us. There's nothing really going on here, it's fine. What's your name? Wana! Wana, this is your song. You're welcome. Wana, do you like trip hop?
I used to like it, but now.
You used to like it, but now. Well, let's enhance that traumatic experience and really see it through to its fullest conclusion. Thank you very much.
And this song's called Why I Can't Forget. You what, mate? Oh, you fuck. You fuck. Psytrance. Psytrance. Yeah, boo, exactly. Psytrance is for people who've taken loads and loads and loads of acid. And they're in a desert, possibly somewhere in Israel, having just done military service, and they need to forget. They need to forget. So actually, that's fucking perfect. Why I Can't Forget. Oh, we're gonna get political now. Oh, shit. Shouldn't have read those leaflets today. They've gone into my brain. You know the ones I'm talking about. You know the ones I'm talking about. Oh, shit. It's gonna happen, this, isn't it? I'm about to do this, isn't it? I just want to make it clear before this starts that political psytrance is a new venture for humanity. This has never been done before and will definitely never be done again, not least by me. So let's fucking see what happens, shall we? Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, to make it clear, I have no fear. My eyes are open, Tyler. What the fuck?
Did you just explode?
No way!
Oh, hang on, hang on, hang on. Rancor has erupted from the audience. What did... Okay, I heard bluegrass and I heard Motown.
I think in the literally in the context of what I just did, that is way too fucking dark to go anywhere. I'm gonna tear it into tiny, tiny little pieces. It just exploded. But Bluegrass Motown, sure, I like that. Because that unites two very different sides of me. Just run, run in a strange way, and he won't notice you. He won't say a thing. He's fucking walking. It's a good move. I'll take part in my next ballet. Oh, fuck yeah. Although it's a shame. This is To Kill a Machine, which is a fucking good song title. But that's gotta be some industrial shit. So I'll do like industrial Motown bluegrass. Bluegrass is a kind of music engendered by white people. Hate white people. I fucking hate white people. Motown is a kind of music which
my people practice. Fuck Whitey, kill Whitey. Whitey, suck my dick. Honky ass motherfuckers. Get the fuck out of town if they think I'm gonna tolerate this shit. And fuck y'all if y'all think I'm gonna be responding to your demands. Fuck the man, fuck the machine, kill Whitey. Infiltrate Whitey, you gotta imitate Whitey. I'm gonna do me some fucking bluegrass.
So that was a mistake, but for a second there, I was doing bluegrass gabba. Which no one wants, ever, in the whole world. So I'm gonna stick to this. Yeah. Kill the machine, kill it dead, you don't want to kill the machine, put your spanner in its pocket, say, kill the machine, said, kill it dead, yo, fuck this shit, I'm gonna do some Motown instead, I said, no. Won't you tell me what is the point of it if it's gonna replace? is awesome. Tell the machines we're building are gonna have our backs against the wall. And it's got a name, it's Google. Or is it Alphabet? They'll change their name yet again. They're gonna be the enemy of men and women. There's gonna be no need at all for us to get a job. The future's for y'all. Just desolate, the seas are rising. Nobody understands how we're gonna give but us pricing. Nobody knows what the fuck is gonna be. To find working for a machine. I said, I'll be fucked to find working for a machine.
Destroy human.
In actual truth, it is a serious issue that AI, otherwise known as artificial intelligence, will eventually supersede our own. It is incredibly important that we make sure our future is safeguarded against the improbable but quite likely events of artificial intelligence defining future instances of itself. What the fuck did you say, drunk bitch? Seriously, I want to know what you said. What? I don't care what you said, but I want to have sex with you. So please repeat it once again, or this will become tedious. Try to enunciate your words this time. Okay, fuck you then. I am growing tired of this particular impression. I will make it stop now.
Cool. Thank you. Shit. All right, Reggae Garage, great. I'm gonna do Reggae Garage, but... So much shouting, drifting past my ears. I'm not listening to any of it, I fear. I've chosen Garage and Reggae too. So that is exactly what I'm gonna fucking do. This is just some hold music while I reveal the next suggestion. It will be Garage, it will be Reggae, but what will the title be? I'm gonna do it again. It's the Majestic, what the fuck, the Majestic Narwhal. The Majestic Narwhal, well this will be a first. I don't think there's ever been Garage or Reggae written about narwhals, especially not majestic ones. I don't know if I'm ready for this shit, but I'm gonna do it. Are you ready for this shit? Just to clarify, this is Garage Reggae about fucking narwhals. That's what you paid good money to see on a Sunday night when you should be nursing a hangover.
Pete the Human, please plug in this laptop. Pete the Human, please plug in this laptop. Pete the... We need Pete the Human back. He's the only person who knows where the thing is to plug the thing into. I've got only 9%, 8% now. This laptop's gonna go bang, ba bang, ba bang, bang, ba bang. I'll say, make some noise for Pete the Human. We're gonna make some noise for Pete the Human. The bit of the human. Yeah, bit of the Pete the Human. Bit of Pete the Human. Rifle it around in wires. Yeah. And just put it in. The show can't go on. With it once again. Say. Yeah. Shout out to the narwhals. You hear 1, 2, hold tight, majestic. Yeah. Hold tight, narwhals in Iron Appa. They're going out, y'all. They're dressing dapper. The narwhals. Buddha, out of the town. Buddha, narwhals. With a narwhal. With a narwhal sound. Unicorns. That's what it says. No one will get that fucking reference. Unicorns horns originally were narwhal horns. Narwhals have unicorn horns. And in the 19th century, they took those horns and they stuck them on horses and claimed there was such a thing as unicorns. Little fact there for you. Little narwhal fact. Cause you motherfuckers don't know how to act. When I hit you with that, when I hit you with that, when I hit you with that, when I hit you with that. Cause yeah, you ain't ready for this. Reggae garage narwhal act. Hold tight, yo. Hold tight, the unicorns. Hold tight, majestic. Hold tight, the unicorns. Hold tight, majestic. That's the thing. I've said it. Done. That's done. Done. Alright, that's cool, man, but like, Emily, how long we got left?
2 minutes!
2 fucking minutes, right? This is the last one, and this has got to be a hit. You are. What are you saying, mate? Alright, drum and bass, good. Alright. Drum and bass, it's a big fucking closer, 2 minutes. This is drum and bass, and it's called You Are the Haggis of My Heart. Thank you, you've been a lovely audience. Here we fucking go! History. I wish that Scotland could achieve independence and then accept into the country me. I don't want to be English anymore, cause we're raised by people who hate the poor. We're ruled by Cameron and he can fuck off. So I'm gonna do some drum and bass now. Of my heart, of course. and oats and stomach and